Oh, hello. Welcome to Northside Distillery. Hey, welcome to Northside Distillery. Welcome to our vlog. It's been a while since we vlogged, but we're back. And as you can tell, we renovated the barn a little bit. I'm just kidding, we're not at the barn anymore. We moved downtown to Race Street. We're at a new location that has not but one, but two bathrooms. I could go to one bathroom, one in the morning, and I could use another bathroom later in the day, two different ones, which is pretty cool. So I think we're going to try to start vlogging every couple weeks now and just give some updates on what we're doing, maybe some new products. But first I wanted to kind of show you our new facility. It's a little bit different than the barn. You remember the barn, right? Yeah, so we're not there anymore, but we're in a much cooler location now. We're down on Race Street. We're in this facility that allows us to have our bar up front and all of our production in the back. So not only did we move our production from Northside to downtown, but we also upgraded a lot of our equipment too. So back here is some of our production. Obviously, one of our biggest changes is this new still. We've nicknamed him Mark Twain because he came from the Mark Twain National Forest. As you might remember, we were using some of these guys, and they're great, and we still use them. As you can see, we do finishing runs on them, but now all of our first initial runs come off of this big still here, and it's great, makes great liquor. I think one of the biggest changes that we've had too, beyond just moving our facility, but we also released our first age product, our bourbon. So this bourbon is a higher rye, but it's obviously something we've been waiting on for a while after we put in barrels a couple years ago, but we finally just released it in November, and we're really excited for everybody to kind of give it a try, but I'm really happy with the way it turned out. Hey, so that's really it for this week. I just kind of want to introduce you to the new space, show you around a little bit. We're going to be doing these a little bit more regularly again. Sorry for the hiatus. We were in the middle of renovating this and ramping up production and making new products, but now it seems like things are starting to settle down a little bit. So we'd love to keep you guys updated on these. Feel free to subscribe to more of these if you like them, and yeah, we'll see you next time.
When the forest burns along the road, like God's eyes in my headlights,